Who is Faza? Sheikh Hamdan, the Emir of Dubai, is known as Faza, the name of which he publishes his poems. And in addition to his leadership role in Emirates, he finds time to practice his hobbies and share them on social media platforms. Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed Al Maktoum, known as the Faza, the Crown Prince of Dubai, and a first-rate athlete, loves horses and says that this is true in the blood of the family. He also loves diving and sports that requires boldness and fitness as an active role in a society where it is quite natural to see citizens sitting anywhere in the public. He shares part of his daily events on Instagram and Snapchat, enough to realize how much he lives a very exciting life. And for his poems, he described them as personal, as a title he gave himself as a poet, Faza, which means a person who comes to the aid of anyone in need. Getting to know the biography of achievements, judgment, sayings, and all the information you need about Hamdan bin Mohammed Al Maktoum, the beginnings of a scarecrow. Sheikh Hamdan is the second son of Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Vice President and Prime Minister of the UAE and ruler of Dubai. He was born on November 14, 1982, and his mother is Sheikha Hinda bint Maktoum bin Juma. Sheikh Hamdan described his childhood as quiet and ideal. He considered his school days to be one of his most beautiful memories. He obtained his high school diploma from Rashid Private School in Dubai. He continued his studies in the UK at the Royal Military Academy, Sandhurst, one of the best military academies in the world, where he learnt the members of the royal family. Along with this, he received several qualifications programs in economics and business administration at the School of Economics in London and Dubai School of Management. But for Faza, his father is his school from which he never learns. Faza's achievement: Sheikh Hamdan is the Emir of Dubai since 2008 and chairman of the Executive Council since 2009, who has proven his position among citizens and leaders like him by respecting his responsibilities and his extreme humility. He's always eager to meet people without any restrictions, to hear their demands and problems, and to follow their conditions in person. His literary personality was manifested in the climate in which he grew up. His tragedy with the death of his older brother and his father, himself as a poet, which awakened many to share as poems published by many of them, and some of them turned into famous songs. And he loves photography, so he founded the Hamdan Annual Photo Award in 2011 with prizes exceeding $120,000. He's a member of the Dubai Sports Council and has a strong association with horses. He's entitled to local and international equestrian tournaments. He also revived the outdated Eagles race through an annual competition in the Dubai desert. The scarecrow's personal life: at present, he's unmarried or has anything to do with his family. His fame on Instagram and Snapchat is very large and has a fan association all over the world, as he's a famous figure. And Snapchat has classified him as one of the 100 characters in the world when selected for the official directives, and to shake the horse icon, of course. As for Hamdan bin Mohammed Al Maktoum's religion, beliefs, and community, he was born to a Muslim family. Quick facts about Faza: the song passed on Bali by artist Kazim Al Saha and passed a year by the artist Muhammad Abdu and Abdul Majid Abdullah and many others are poems of Faza. When he's bored, he publishes on Snapchat images and videos the world, free diving, windsurfing, landing on the Burj Khalifa, etc., because he loves photography. He founded a competition for photographers, and the winning pictures are worth more than $120,000.